As you know, I hate my sick eyebrows. See? In some of my older videos, you probably notice my eyebrows gets too big sometimes, so I had to shave it off a little. I have some very sick eyebrows. I don't know if it's genetics or I'm just cursed, but my eyebrows. Some people on Facebook, because I'm also on Facebook, they say they can't believe I have eyebrows like this. These you know why I call these kind of eyebrows? Irish brows. Because sometimes Irishmen have these eyebrows, but that's neither here or there. Yeah, I have to shave them a little. I hate my thick eyebrows. I wish I had little eyebrows, but what can you do? I just hate these eyebrows. I know some people have bigger eyebrows than this. Like that actor, that guy from the Golden Girls. No, he was in the one episode. He played he was pretending to be Rose's army buddy. He had grayish, whitish hair and very sick black eyebrows. Now, he had bad eyebrows than I do. But he was a good actor in that episode of the Golden Girls. I mean, I'm just saying, I really hate how my eyebrows are. I mean, sometimes back in the day, I used to shave them off. I used to shave them off because I just couldn't stand them. I mean, not just this, like the whole eyebrows. I used to shave them off because I just. Oh, well, see, I have hair that grows back fast anyway because I got thick hair. My hair is so thick, it grows back completely like a. No, it grows back like I'll say 3 weeks. Stops a little then. Before the month is over, my hair is just very sick, very sick, big and dark again. But yeah, I hate the eyebrows I have. I hate having thick eyebrows. But what can you do? Unless if I go, unless if they have plastic surgery. You know, like how people can, get facial. I meant to say bio implants. If they have the technology, maybe they can get rid of these kind of eyebrows. I don't know. I just hate my sick eyebrows. And I know I'm not sounding right. I don't have a good accent when I'm saying this, you know, but that's how I am. I just hate my sick eyebrows. They suck.